Well, there was nothing new in story, and I guess we're gonna fucking go back and do all the ones we didn't do?
I don't know. How do I find out any fucking shitty... Talk to my man about doing some rhythmic rumble. No! Don't do that! I guess I'll go back to the first race I did and fucking...
How you doing?
Shut up. Why's the thing fucking blowing up? Actually, there's something filming over here. Oh, come on, I'm like near it. It's gotta count for something. Fillmore's Fuel Frenzy. Alright. Kind of have a feeling what's... Okay. Click gas cans as you drive. Don't overfill your tank. That wrecks your number of cans. So don't race them. That's confusing. I'm just gonna drive. Why is it... Thank you. That's not annoying. That's not annoying. Get the... Oh, fucking hell. Come on. Shut up! That noise is so fucking irritating. Oh, shut up! So irritating! Race fuel, I know race fuel. Where did they not spawn? Next. Well, I hope that one does. That's the crucial one.
Oh yeah! Woohoo!
Oh, I just realized what the numbers mean. It's how many times are there. Okay, so I wasted so much of your time on that. Oh, God. I was trying to collect that. I want to collect them! They won't let me! I have to put a red out of the fumes. I'm legit trying to get them. And they can't get to bounce away from them. Hit the wall. Alright. Leave that one for last flat. Ah, the noise is annoying. Yeah, I'm just gonna collect every single one I see on the last lap. I just realised it's not the last lap. There's another lap after. No! Okay. Oh. Shit. Just wasted, I don't know.
I'm back!
Noise. Back off. That one for last night. No idea if we got a win. Now, you're going to listen to what I see. I'm going to give you guys your auto fuel. Oh, hello, Mater. What the fuck happened to you? Turn! No! Oh, no fuel here. Oh, no. Oh, no, Fred, again. We stole you! Mine. It's mine. I'm the wall. It's mine. Congratulations, you win. We keep driving. Okay. Why couldn't you just end as well? Hey, I just got loose. Bum, bum, bum. Bow, wow. Shit. Oh, this is going to take fucking forever. The issue was me going to get to the finish. Now it's going to be an issue if we can end it at all. That's oil. Shit, on that fucking master way. Okay, I got loose again over that random ass bump. There's no one at home. I'm fucking climbing the shit thing. Oh, yeah. Life is a hard should have clicked that one, but I'm right now. I'm actually gonna have to in a second. Oh, what? Oh, now we're just cruising. Waste of fuel on me now. Wait, I'm honest with this lap. I wanna try this game, this lap. Alright, I still got it. Yes. Completed the 6th, 5th, I don't know, completed another lap. Now we've got the issue of not running out of fucking fuel again. Maybe we will. Okay. We're out of fuel. Now we got fuel. This can never end. No one can know. Oh, I missed it, no way out. Okay, maybe not. Got a little bit left. Okay, no, that's it. Nope, no, there we are.
Yep, I'd say we're about done here.
Oh, I agree.
You should be the poster car for fuel economy.
Okay, thank you, Fillmore. Fuel efficiency rating, it's great. I set a new record, let's go. And, oh, fuck's sake, course is 9. Talks to room at doing rhythmic. God damn it, do I really want, do I have to? Ugh, I wanna, man. Oh, where's the fucking race we started with? Fuck up wheels. Hello. Okay then. Interesting U turn. Congratulations, beat all 3 races, yes, but I need to win. I need to domination.
I've already finished third in this race, I know, and, oh. What? Well, I don't even know how many I have. And, yeah. Alright. Let's fucking do this. Fred, once again, the god almighty start. Oh god. Someone hit someone back there. The first person in this race. Let me kill myself. Oh shit.
One for the ladies.
Yeah! So let me catch this time. Oh shit.
That's fun.
Not even seen Sally yet in this entire game. I have a theory. Are there bikes in the Dry Universe? Down, 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 down. I did that half in a minute. So amazingly good. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Surround bottoming it again. I'm gonna throw away a 12 second lead. Phillip's coming back though.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, I am. I am. I am throwing it away. I agree. We just your best slap was under a minute. Alright, three fucking thingos. Go to where Lightning's new headquarters is being built not far from the drive-in. Alright, that helps. Isn't that area where there was just fences all around where I tried knocking over? Gonna gain achievements while playing story mode. Well, you can tell it's constantly. Why does the music blow up?
Ooh, hey!
Kill it!
Hey there!
Oh, fuck. We got hit twice.
What's going on?
Great.
Hey!
Hey, you're dead! I killed you before. Oh, what the heck?
What
are you doing?
I was
there before. So it's getting built. I can tell something's getting built there because it says it on the fucking map. Right there. Where the arrow is, right there. Thanks for spoiling the game. Stadium races, number one. You have to place in this race to unlock Alden Valley. Yes. Hello, cutscene.
Hey, Doc. Checking out the new stadium?
Yep. Looking good.
Oh, yeah. Nice new track, spotting booth for Mater, pits for Guido. It's gonna be awesome.
Pretty fancy track. You know what I had to practice on? Dirt. Dirt track, wooden fences.
And you had to drive 12 miles to school in the snow without chains. Come on, Doc, this is gonna be great for the town.
I am proud of you, son. You done good.
Wow. Thanks, Doc. That means a lot coming from you.
That's all you're gonna get.
Okay.
Well, well, well. Looks to me like we got some folks trying out the track before you.
What do you say we go down and get a race going?
Your track. Honor goes to you. Say,
because the track's never in any of the
who's
movies.
Who's that fella all covered in stickers?
Ah, it's JX. I don't even know he's in this game. Place to unlock the Ornament Valley and gain more boost, so we do have to complete these races to do it. Who am I up against? Auto, Rito. Oh, it's an actual standing start. Go! Oh! You bitch, Auto! And I thought General where we think was the car, but no, it's coming out of nowhere. Ow! Give me the Guido, man.
Trip. That's just great.
I agree. I have no idea what this track is. Oh, fuck it. I will press B to power slide instead of hit the handbrake. So when is this track being run on the supercars calendar?
Sorry, just need my space.
It's actually good.
Stop!
It's like a fast force. This dude has a massive wang on his back. Using the 2019 NASCAR Aero package. That's just promoted him. Okay, well, whatever he did, he just cost himself the lead. How the fuck is he doing that? Do I have to press something? I don't know. Maybe it's... No, it's not. Change camera. Yeah. We'll use this one now. I guess it's... Oh, we got dragged to do it. Yeah. And we went to wherever the fuck the stadium's called.
Oh yeah. First place.
Right. We don't even know what this fucking racetrack's called. You can now explore Ornament Valley. Let's go.
Howdy, folks. I'm here at the site of the new Radiator Springs Racing Stadium of Radiator Springs. She done already had her first race. Hey, Lightning, you want to tell us what else we got to look forward to this week?
Lots of exciting races, Mater, against some of the best competitors from all over the world. Each one a champion in their own right.
Like that Giovanni fella.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to that race. He's a winner, I'm a winner, but there's only room in this town for one winner.
Dude, him's fighting words.
Ah, just a friendly little
hey,
knock.
Hey, Fred.
Hey, speaking of knocking around, I hear there's a big rallycross champ from England you'll be trading paint with at the Rust Bucket.
Yes, there is.
Oh,
are you ready?
The Rust Bucket. Let's go.
No, I'm not.
Hey, where are you going?
I gotta practice.
Okay, so, anyway, stay tuned, everybody, because this week is going to be supercharged.
Here you go, champ.
Okay.
That's for winning the race.
Gee.
Okay, now you did not
Thanks,
put that
Lizzie.
Sticker there.
Thanks,
Lizzie. That sticker was not placed there. Stick it to McQueen. Yes. Oh, look at that sticker. Look at that sticker. I like how we were not even using this paint scene. Look at the moves. Yes. I'm under 160. So I'm just gonna guess it's the end of chapter one. Oh fuck.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I'm just assuming it's off it. Of a chapter thingo. So,
okay, who's ready to go win a race?
No fucking shit! Yeah, oh, no changing. I know what to do next. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna end the fucking video, is what I'm gonna do. Second, you're changing this amazing, iconic
okay, who's
cunt
ready
there.
To go win a race?
We'll have to next time, Queen Birdie. In the Rust Bucket series finale to Anastasia, we'll do that next time. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you didn't, you can suck a fucking dick.